Drivers in debt are facing even higher motoring costs. With the price of petrol reaching an all-time high, there are fears it could damage many people's debt management. Prices at the pumps broke a record after reaching 120.1 pence per litre. It's a big increase on the 85.89 pence of January 2009. It's thought many people already struggling to pay back debts will be forced to ditch their cars to save money. It comes as research by Sainsbury's Finance shows the cost of motoring has risen by 8.6% in just 5 months.